Find range of the following numbers. Okay, we got 5, 7, 2, 8, 12, 35, 42, and 80. Our range is our maximum value, our largest value, minus our smallest value, our minimum value. Our largest value is 80, minus our smallest value is 2. So 80 minus 2 would give us 78, and that's our range.